I'm working for the Environment Agency of Iceland, and I'm here to do a quick assessment for the agency because we have been like monitoring this area in 2022 and 2021.
So now it's evolving really, really fast, as it usually does, as we learned from previous eruptions. So it's very exciting.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.